next, this is Stuart King, an amateur archaeologist who stumbled across what could be a significant find, an industrial site stretching back almost 3,000 years. He's discovered dozens of Roman and ancient relics close to where he lives. The exact location is being kept a secret, as Sarah Harris reports.
Stuart's been coming to these woods near his home in Buckinghamshire since he was a child, but after taking early retirement, his interest has deepened, literally.
I very quickly discovered two very interesting Roman coins, silver denarii, one actually minted 80 BC. So there was obviously a Roman connection, and we know that there are Roman villas quite close by in the valley, and so I started to look much more closely at the woodland and saw all these banks and humps and bumps and started to record them.
Stuart's found artefacts going back nearly 3,000 years, and it was only after taking boxes full of his discoveries to a local expert that the significance of the site became clear.
This monster, for instance, a whopping great storage jar, bog standard Roman vessel of the day, just for storing your commodities in the kitchen.
But still quite ornate. It's pretty, isn't it, with the
beautiful
with the nice lip there as well.
Yeah, the beautiful lip made for the rim of the jar and a combed decoration to make it pretty, even if it is just a kitchen storage jar.
What about this one? That's
now
the holes in the bottom.
Pick this one out because it is unusual. Now, it's been wheel thrown. It was originally a big bulbous looking jar, and someone's poked three holes in the bottom. And that would be for draining liquids away. I'm guessing that this would be for cheese making. You pop the milk in here and you drain the whey and you've got the curds left in the pot. I realise we've got a really important site. You know, we've been looking for these places for donkey's years in the Chilterns, and now we've got a really good one. And we could really do with some help at looking at the specialist things, such as particularly the ores and the metal materials themselves.
And with some professional help, Stuart's convinced the wood will be confirmed as an ancient industrial site. In the meantime, he intends to keep searching, with the landowner's permission, of course. Sarah Harris, BBC.